बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम, वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल। तो आज मैं आपसे एक ऐसे शेयर करने वाली हूँ इंग्लिश का। उसका टॉपिक है वैल्यू ऑफ स्पोर्ट्स एंड गेम्स, विद कोटेशंस भी हैं इसमें। तो लेट्स स्टार्ट द वीडियो। स्पोर्ट्स एंड गेम्स हैव बीन अराउंड अस सिंस सेंचुरीज। दे आर नो लेस इम्पॉर्टेंट दैन फूड एंड फ्रेश वाटर। स्पोर्ट्स आर यूजली physical activities, while games involve mental exertion. Both play an important role in the development of human personality. They provide physical fitness, mental health, and entertainment. They teach us the lesson of discipline, teamwork, patience, punctuality, and obedience. Phir quotation add kiya maine, all work and no play makes Jack a dull boy. The history of sports and games may extend as far back as the beginnings of military training. Artifacts and structures suggest sports in China as early as 2000 BC. Monuments of pharaohs indicate the presence of sports in ancient Egypt. However, these were the Greeks who introduced Olympic Games officially, which were held every 4 years in a small village called Olympia. There are two major type of sports and games: outdoor and indoor. Outdoor sports such as football, cricket, hockey, tennis, etc. are popular all over the world. Indoor games such as chess, wrestling, badminton, table tennis, etc. are also renowned and have significant participants and fan base. Then I have another quotation. So, games and sports widen the mental horizon of players and make them true followers of the rule of law. Sports and games keep our bodies healthy, fit, and robust. Sports require the participant of undertaking quick movement of limbs. This stimulates the participant's blood circulation, hence it makes the body to become stronger, sturdier, and healthier. Immunity against diseases, better sleep, return time, and prevention of memory loss are the other health benefits of sports and games. Sports and games also have sense of psychological and emotional bearing on participants. Following of the laid down rules of sports or games fosters the discipline and obedience. When one wins, it emboldens the participant and creates a sense of pride to the winner. The loser, however, learns to accept defeat and encourage to train harder and aim for victory next time. Winner never quit and quitters never win. Thank you so much, and don't forget to subscribe my channel. Don't forget to like, share. Thank you so much. Allah Hafiz. Allah Nigiban.